Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. Now, you're probably why I'm listening to this beautiful music, absolutely beautiful music. I don't really have kind of like a spiritual side, each to their own, but I do recognise things of beauty. And now, this is an interesting story first behind this music, and you'll see why I'm playing it. First of all, I'm reviewing today an IPA, and this is a Bengal Lancer from Fuller's. Again, Fuller's, because I'm going through a Fuller's stage. And this is a beauty. This is for an IPA. I don't usually go for IPAs, but I had a taste of one of these a few weeks ago, and looking to reacquaint myself with it. IPAs usually, well, not usually, they are quite heavily hopped, quite heavily hopped. Look, you'll get used to my accent as I go along. They're quite heavily hopped, and this is a London beer anyway. Now, just to kind of balance things up here, there's the label. Got a bit of lighting. Lovely fella called either Guy or Guy. I believe it would probably be Guy. Advise me, put a bit of light in, might be able to see something, tell me, you know. So I'm doing that. Hopefully you will be able to see the cap or the crown or whatever you want to call it. That there is the Griffin Brewery there, the Griffin kind of thing for the Fuller's Brewery. It's the Chiswick, London. It's 5.3% ABV. Sorry, I just knocked that in my knee. And I'm going to crack it open and give it a go. The glass, by the way, these here, £4 for £6 in Sainsbury's, and I fell in love with them. I believe they take a pint, and they're absolutely lovely. So this is 500 millilitres, 568 I think it is, or something like that for a pint. Let's crack the top open. There we are. I thought I'd lost me bottle opener for a moment. Was I speaking through the bottle again? Not good, is it? Oh, now this may be a bit lively because it's a real ale with the kind of leave a bit of yeast in there to give it a little bit of live quality. So watch yourself, you don't want it down your lovely shirt there. From Giacomo! I'm fat, you know, I can't help it. It's too much of this. We'll go into that another day, boy. Anyway, let's get on with it. Now, hopefully you're going to see this crown. Because it's quite pretty, it's quite... You know, sometimes you get them understated kind of pretty things. Let's try that from different angles. I'm using kind of little Fujifilm actual digital camera, and it's not a movie camera, not a cine camera, because I am not technologically advanced or anything. Yeah. Right, let's have a sniff of the bottle. Because they do make these bottles lovely in nasal shape. You're getting really floral qualities in them hops. Kind of hedgerow grass. Even with you've got a hedgehog in there as well. Get on with it, Till. Now, the music first. This is from a nun, an old nun way back in from the 11th century, 12th century I should say, She was Hildegard of Bingen. I'll say this while I'm pouring. Or Sibyl of the Rhine. Look at the colour of that. That is a beauty. And she was a philosopher. She was a composer, a scientist, a healer. I'm gonna leave it, not that much. Pioneer of holistic medicine. Holistic. Women's liver. Probably the progenitor of women's liver. Progenitor. Whatever. Look at that. I do hope you can see that. I know the camera's not very good. It's lively, but look at the, just the, that is such a lovely party of bubbles. Look at that. It makes its own head. As you know, I pour with a dull head on mine, and that's made its own head. It's a perfect way of seeing what head it makes. She was also, as I said, she was an advisor. It's nun, Sibyl of the Rhine. She was an advisor and of kings, bishops, and popes. She was a playwright, musical plays, a poet. She wrote the first writings on the female orgasm. But even more important, look at them bubbles, the little strings that you get in. Even more importantly, or, you know, not for some people, but even more importantly, she was the first person to include hops in her brewing recipes. She was a brewer as well. Quite some woman, eh? And this smells absolutely gorgeous. Let's bring this music down a bit. This is Spiritus Sanctus, by the way. Sainted spirit. Really beautiful, isn't it? Isn't that lovely? Right, bottoms up. Oh, that is beautiful. Unlike a lot of IPAs. Now, I'm, as I've told you before, I'm a bit of a lush when it comes to. When it comes to beers, I am a bit of a lush when it comes to them. I don't like me sweet flavours. I don't like a lot of bitterness, but that is so beautifully balanced. That is absolutely pukka, to use a kind of Bengal Lancer term. That is absolutely pukka. That is beautiful. There is kind of, as I said, hedgerow ops, but when you taste them, you kind of, they've got a beautiful finish that just hangs on, and but not in a nasty way. It's just it's travel so well. Oh, that is lovely. And speaking of traveling, the whole idea of the IPA being well hopped was so that it would travel and not go off. The hops have got preserving quality. They've got a lot of health properties as well, and a lot of lovely relaxing properties. Not talking of the alcohol, but the kind of relaxing properties that they give this. The oils that they don't brew up, they don't kind of add to the sugars and the brew, but the oils. Spice is kind of like adding tea leaves. That is absolutely beautiful. Now, got to do a quick one because I've been spouting on. I know. I'm going to mention a name here because there's a guy out there who's he loves his IPAs, and he was the person that kind of said to me, "Tell, I love your comments and I love this and that. You must do reviews yourself. And I'm really enjoying doing them. Even, you know, at the moment I ain't getting that many views and stuff, but they'll happen. Now, that was a dear Simon there. Does a fantastic job at the Real Owl Guide. But I'm going to have to get on with my review of this. I do hope he does a review of this. Because I drink along with other people's reviews when I'm just sitting there in front of the computer and enjoying other people's reviews. And he's one of those that I sit along and drink to. So, up your bottoms. And cheers, Nostrovia. Beautiful beer. Fullers have done it again. Thank you for drinking with me. This has been Big Goggles Reviews. I've been Terry Kay. You've been beautiful. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Over and out. Cheers.